very, very easier and straightforward. Though when you go deep down technical, you might have to start doing something technical. But keyword has to do with real estate. It's everywhere. Number one, the first keyword is real estate. Together, writing it together, real estate. Then write real space, estate. That's another keyword. Construction, building, housing, properties, lands. All these things we are mentioning are what we call keywords when it comes to online. So whether you are doing your post, you might want to put hashtag all those things, hashtag land, hashtag landed properties, hashtag real estate, hashtag estate, hashtag housing. Or maybe you are doing something online and they are requesting that you should put some keywords there. So these are the keywords that you use, because the people you are targeting are people that are either interested in buying properties or are interested in also selling real estate, something that relates to, that's the keyword. But I want to say something.